Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design, well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision. Stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Proudest day of my life. You signing in my old club.
Hunter's a bat, Grandad.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
Nah. Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League. We need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have enough pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
I thought we looked good.
I'm all right.
Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres.
Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Hello, gentlemen. Let's train, yeah?
Well played, mate.
You too, Alejandro.
Alex.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just don't be expecting everyone to be as humble as Sorrow. And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step out on that training pitch. Especially if you want to make it onto the preseason tour. All right? Now hit the showers.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
Poppy's not taking me.
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mum.
Yeah, there'll be other tours. See? Watch Bob.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! That's how it works.
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
What? I thought you had to push them back. It's what we did when we went to Mallorca with Mum and Dad.
What about eight, bruv?
Reckon the gaff will pick us at the start of the season if we score some goals on this tour.
Oh, mate. Bit of first names on the team sheet.
Straight to the top with them, huh?
Is that how you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
CenturyLink Field.
Yeah, pre-season it might be, but two big clubs going at it hard here, I think.
Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker amongst the substitutes for Tottenham today.
Yeah, pleased to see them on the bench. So much young promise between that pair.
It's Spurs who start the game. Tidy work from Tottenham. They could be in here. Oh, a chance! And Spurs have scored.
Oh, really well worked. Good team goal.
Spurs a goal up. Half time against PSG.
Or Mill.
Two Tottenham youngsters from London. Gareth Walker and Alex Hunter going to come on here in the USA.
Yeah, and they do know each other so well, and I think that's going to help because they know each other's games well as well.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Spurs just ahead here, just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Distance in the end. see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. Just working away to try and find an opening. They've coped with it well defensively. Made the challenge well. Eric Lamella. Little private game between the two of them. Carried forward dangerously by Gareth Walker. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. And the manager is going to make a change here. Moussa Dembele. It's good play by the team, and Walker now can enhance it further. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Now, Stambouli. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Angel Di Maria. Now Stambouli. Maxwell. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Defender to it first. It's good work between these two. Well, they're in a good position here. Made the challenge well.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle. But despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Many thanks, Jeff.
Maxwell. On the attack here. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Attacking well here. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Nicely played through ball. He's had a go here. Good way to score.
Bishop who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Number 19, Lucy Campbell. Makes the challenge here, Eric Lamella. Dembele. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
It's Gayo. No shots at all so far for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I don't think I've ever seen this team play quite as poorly on the front foot. Just got nothing about them and cannot find a shot from anywhere.
And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. He's coming forward with some danger. And it's a heading chance now.
All right.
And there is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Well, it's been an intriguing game, Alan. And I guess one of the backstories, if you like, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, we see them for this club for the first time. And they'll be delighted to have contributed to the victory.
Yeah, what impressed me, Martin, is they came on and they didn't look out of place in this company. Both will be happy, I think.
Nicely played through ball. He's had a go here.
Did that really just happen?
Our careers start right here.